All right, here we go. 2018 Topps Chrome Baseball Hobby 6-Box Half Case Break number 3. These are your teams that you won. Thank you. Appreciate it. Ohtani had 2 homers tonight, didn't he? One was 443. Jeez. I'm going to go ahead and say that that's not going to work out well, Shane. I'm just guessing. There's an all non-parallel veteran base spot, meaning that you will not get veteran base cards because TXLHN65 has purchased them all. They were listed for sale and noted in the description. You'll get everything else. Rookie cards, refractors, autographs, all that. Everything except for what I just mentioned. Ha! It's clever. I see what you did there. All right, the second half of this is going to be for tomorrow night's auction. All right, if we roll a 1, 2, or 3 on the dice, we'll do this stack. A 4, 5, or 6, and we'll do this stack. The remaining stack, as I said, will be for tomorrow night. That auction ends starting at 7:30. We'll start the break right around 9:30. If I were you guys, I would be watching very carefully to see who hit and who didn't, and to go bid on all the teams that didn't hit. Just saying, there will be a recap at the end of this video. Table's a mess. Thanks. Thanks a lot. I schedule the listings, and sometimes the listings fail to list on schedule. So sometimes they just don't post. Sorry, man. I gave you the Brewers the other night, and then I saw that you paid anyway. I told you I was giving them to you. I don't take handouts. Is this the eBay break? Yes, it is, soy sauce. And this will be followed by the jumbo break. We should be through this break, I'm gonna guess, in a half an hour. Yeah, I am. We're doing it tonight. We're doing it. I told you guys that we're going to stay up late tonight and have a party. It's Friday. No more of this 11:30 tomfoolery. I have to work tomorrow, BS. We're hanging out, opening cards, having fun. In this? In the eBay break? No, I don't have any teams. I don't have any teams in this. I don't have any teams in the case that's going later. Nope. Nothing. Pulled an Ohtani blue auto earlier. Was it a blue wave or a blue? Blue wave. Yeah, it was optic. The other one was optic. We've only pulled one Ohtani out of Chrome so far. Out of, I think, three jumbos and three hobbies. And the Ohtani came out of hobby. But jumbo has been significantly better. Well, that's not true. We've been doing the hobbies in half cases, so. All right, here we go. Excuse me. Miguel Andujar is your first autograph. There we go. Francisco. Green Wave, Corey Kluber. That's /99. Matt Chapman refractor. Shohei Ohtani refractor. Nice.
Nice.
Ohtani base. I was going to say that was green, but it's not. It's just the wall. Right. Base card stacks doing well. Onward. You're on financial review. Definitive is real good. I should have bought more. I was scared of it though. So expensive. I think maybe Shane, we were talking about his interview last night. Jordan Luplow for the Pirates. Kingery Refractor. Ronald Acuna, reverse negative. Adrian Sanchez, Nationals. Ohtani. Trout. Trey Turner, Orange for the Nationals. $25. Oh, nice soy sauce. Not a lot of pop at the end of this. Anybody ever cut their hand off? V? Drunk when he did it. That sounds terrible. Chris Stratton, Giants. He's still an employee, huh? Ozzie Albee is refractor. Oh, man. He's a real winner, huh? Shohei? Trout refractor? That's kind of cool that they came like that, a refractor and a reverse negative. Paul Blackburn, refractor auto. Oakland. Lucas Sims seems to pop up a lot in this. Braves. Brian Anderson. Judge. Scott Kingery, reverse negative. Blue Chance Cisco. There it is. I was wondering when we'd see that medallion card. Red Wave, Corey Seager. Weibo with the Dodgers. Three out of five. Clint Frazier. Breivik Valera, the Cardinals. Jack Flaherty, reverse negative. Victor Arano for the Phillies. Halftime. Gold Weave. Gold Wave Auto, or Red Wave, Corey Seager. That was a pretty decent box. Last box. Good luck, guys. Jacob Barnes, refractor auto. I like the horizontal carts a lot. Wrong pile. Devers refractor. I mean, I don't think there's anything wrong with the vertical versions, but yeah, that's a nice one. Ohtani. Ohtani Prism Refractor. Roddy Reed. Rough break. Lucas Sims refractor, Travis Shaw purple,
Matt Olson Green. Give me a second. I'll do a recap. Spot on with 30. Boom. All right, here we go. Parallels first. Matt Olson, green. To 99. Chance Cisco, blue. To 150. Corey Kluber, green wave. To 99. Travis Shaw, purple. To 299. Corey Seager, Red Wave, 3 out of 5. Ozzie Albies, Refractor. Ronald Acuna, Reverse Negative Refractor. Trey Turner, Orange, to 25. So we did get some pretty decent parallels. Clint Frazier was your medallion card. This was your Ohtani stash. Base, prism refractor, regular refractor. And your autographs. Paul Blackburn, Chance Cisco, Blackburn's a refractor. Miguel Andujar, Rowdy Reed, Jacob Barnes, Brevik Valera, Victor Arano, Lucas Sims, Brian Anderson, Chris Stratton, Adrian Sanchez, Jordan Luplow. Take note of who hit and who didn't. Tomorrow night's auction is the other half of this case, and after this half, it should be pretty damn good. So thank you, everybody. I appreciate it. Cards will go out at some point on Monday.